I am Dr. Poornima, obstetrician and gynecologist from Cloud9 Jayanagar, Bangalore. Sugars during pregnancy can be lowered naturally, that is without even medications, or by exercises and diabetic diet. Exercises consists of walking. The main thing is walking about 2 times a day, one in the morning and one after dinner just before you sleep. And walking, the speed of walking also, it depends upon the comfort level of the patient. Some patients who don't gain too much of weight and who don't have so much of pain, they usually can manage some amount of brisk walking. Whereas patients who have gained a lot of weight and they will usually would want to have a light stroll. There are some exercises called as isometric exercises, wherein 1 kg weight is grasped in both the hands, that is the dumbbells. And if dumbbells are not available, what she could do is she can take that 1 litre water bottle, fill water in that, keep one bottle in each hand and start flexing her upper limb at the elbow up and down about 3 to 4 sets a day, and each set will be stopped when the patient has got shortness of breath and she feels tired. And these type of exercises will bring the sugar down. The second type of way wherein she can lower the sugars naturally is diabetic diet. In diabetic diet, what they need to do is they have to divide their whole meals into 6 portions, that is 3 major meals, that is 1 breakfast, lunch and dinner, and snacks in between that, and maybe a midnight snack, because gestational diabetes patients generally feel little more hungry than the rest of the population, mainly because they are exercising and they are following some kind of a diet. Direct sugars as in sweets, then bakery items, then sweet pastries, cakes, ice creams, milkshake, they need to be avoided completely. In fruits like pineapple, then sapota or chikoo, then the big banana will have to be avoided, and brown bread has to be taken, rice has to be reduced, wheat and ragi to be encouraged, raw vegetables, and of course they can have light non-vegetarian food.